in the evening time, my dad, uncles, aunties, grandmas, they all get together and they played music. And the music they played was Hawaiian music, Hawaiian slacky. The Hawaiian slacky is, what we did is we tuned the guitar from a standard tuning, and the Hawaiians created their own special tuning. They created their own style of music. Nobody read music in Kalapana. Even till today, I still don't read music. The music comes from within, because that's how I learned, by just watching my mom, dad play music. How you feel is how you play it to us. That's the way we feel, and that's what comes on our guitar, our music. When I'm with my guitar, I always feel comfortable. It means to me, because I guess it was sent down to my mom and dad, and to carry on the music for them, and because of the style of the music and what I can do, you know, with my feelings into the music, that's what makes it happy for me. Thank you.